Hello, my crafty friends. I sure hope you're having a fabulous day. My name is Robyn Pitts with Sir Chauncey Rocco Creative Designs. Today I have another Crafter's Companion haul. I ordered these beautiful pearlescent papers from the UK Crafter's Companion site several weeks ago, and I just received them on Monday. And I'm really excited to show them to you. There are three different printed collections that are double-sided, and they also come with the coordinating solids. I'm going to clear off my desktop, and we can review these each one by one. The first collection we're going to review is the Navy Blush. You receive the printed pad as well as the coordinating pearlescent paper pad. Let's look at this pad first. The Navy Blush pad is 12 by 12. It's 200 GSM, so it's a nice weight. You receive six each of five different designs. Now, typically, I'm not a geometric person. However, I loved the pearlescent detail in it, and the patterns are actually quite fun. So let's go through this. The first is this dark navy blue. It's got hints of light gray and pink, and I'm going to hold this up to see if you can see the shimmer. It's beautiful. On the back, you have this smoky watercolor blue. And again, you can just see the beautiful shimmer pearlescent detail on it. The next design is this all over geometric pattern. You have a burgundy, a light pink, a navy blue, as well as a gray. On the back of this page, you have this beautiful watercolor burgundy with pinks and mauve. Next, we have this all-over dot print, again, with more of the deep burgundies, the pinks, the navy blue, and the gray. And I love the contrast between the stark geometric patterns on the front and the soft muted tones on the back. Now here, we have a light gray. And again, look at how beautiful that pearl detail is. Next, we have this geometric pattern. This has a series of circles and squares in light pink and navy blue. On the back, we have this beautiful light pink image. The next pattern is this beautiful page. I love this. I think this is my favorite sheet in the entire collection. You've got the grays, the pinks, the burgundies, and the navies. And on the back of this page, you have another soft pink image. Now let's look at the coordinating solids. We have this pearlescent pad. This is slightly heavier than this paperweight. This is 250 GSM, and you receive the navy, the pink, the gray, and a light pink. This navy blue is absolutely gorgeous. Look at this. Can you see how iridescent it is? And it's a perfect match to this navy blush paper pad. I love that you have the pearlescent color on the back as well as the front. Next, we have this deep pink color, this beautiful gray. This is more like a steel gray. And then you have this coral color. Now, this is not pink. It doesn't match the pink in this paper pad, but it is a beautiful color. It's a peachy coral color. So this is the navy and blush printed pad and solid. Next, we have Summer Sunset, and you have these beautiful orange and yellows and browns, and this is the coordinating paper stack. We'll look at the printed pad first. Now, these colors say that it's summer sunset, although they remind me of fall colors. This is the first pattern. You've got this beautiful orange rust color with hints of deep brown. On the back, you have this beautiful rose gold color. Next, you have this all over geometric pattern. You have a brighter orange on the back. This one has more of the yellows and the oranges. This design has a bit of a Moroccan feel. On the back, you have this beautiful gold color. Next, you have this shimmery brown with bits of burgundy, yellow, and orange. On the back, you have a dark brown. And on the last page, you have this all-over orange with specks of this yellow. And on the back of this, you have a beautiful rust tone. For the solids, this is also 250 GSM. You've got this beautiful orangey rust color. Next, you have this light peachy coral. You have this bright orange. This is almost a neon orange color. And the last color is this yellowish. Actually, it's more of a maybe a bright chartreuse or a lemon lime green. I'm not certain. It's got hints of green in it. So this is the summer sunset, and I see that this is called orange sunset, but it's the coordinating pad to go with this. Last but not least, we have the decadent decor and the caramel and cream solids. I think this is my favorite collection. I love the colors. This is a bit more masculine than the other colors that I showed you. So let's focus on the printed pad first. Again, this is 200 GSM. Look at these beautiful designs. This is the first page, and you have this all over floral print. The background is a muted gray. You've got hints of gold and cream. The backside is the same print. The next page, you have a geometric and dot pattern, and the more prevalent color here is this brown dot pattern. Next, you have this gorgeous floral print. This is quite masculine. You've got a light platinum gray in the back. Various shades of brown and deeper grays. This is beautiful. This would be perfect for a Father's Day gift or a card base. Next, we have this all over pattern on a muted gold background with dark brown geometric patterns. And the last page has this blue background with these geometric brown circles. And all of the pages have this beautiful iridescent glow. The coordinating solid to go with this is called Caramel and Cream. And just like the other solids, this is 250 GSM. You receive this dark navy. Now, this dark navy is slightly different than the first one I showed you in the navies and blush. This one looks more of a plain blue, although it has a pearl iridescent. The other one had a slight gold shimmer to it. You have this beautiful beige color that has hints of gold in it. Next, we have this gray. And last but not least, you have this beautiful dark, rich chocolate brown. And if I hold it up in the light, you can see the specks of gold ever so slightly, that beautiful shimmer. Once again, this is the decadent decor and the caramel and cream. This concludes my review of these beautiful pearlescent paper pads from Crafter's Companion. Hopefully I've inspired you with new and creative ideas. If you like this video, please take a moment to give me a thumbs up, leave a comment, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also, please visit my channel again to see what wonderful projects I've created with these paper pads. Thank you so much for joining me, and I look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now, and happy crafting!